Hey, everybody. Scarborough Jesus with you. Welcome. It's time to do 2016 Topps Chrome PYT number 9 with a half case. Well, it's actually going to be 3 boxes of Hobbies, 2 boxes of Jumbos. Thing of the thing. Well, I mean, I'm still trying to fill the Supreme. I mean, that would be entertaining. Hey, Kane, I'm just backed up on stuff. I'm not being lazy. I got a lot I'm trying to do right now. That's all it is.
Yes, sir.
What, case one?
Well, no, this is PYT 9.
And that ends out the store?
Yeah.
Turkey Reuben, it's amazing.
Ooh, that looks lovely.
Yeah, there's some sub place I gotta go to after the show. White House. And then go to sleep.
That's authentication.
Oh, yeah. You're gonna have to take a break for 2 Supremes.
Dude, I'm not. The Supremes are not filling here.
I mean, that's. Well, you find like the schedule of times for.
Is it good, AK? No shtick? Who are you? Who that is? Okay, well, that is my. Those are my plans for after the show. Who that be? And then after that, I'm going to lay in bed and probably put on some HGTV, maybe Discovery, so to see what the lineup looks like.
Maybe a little House Hunters?
Yeah, I mean, if you want to get crazy. And
best is gambling on what house they take at the end. Try to figure that out. You get 3. You can put action on that.
And hunt Pokemon.
The key is I've done that. The key is to find the decision maker in the whole process. Now, the man or the woman may seem like they're leading the decision making, but you got to see the subtle body language and the cues. See who's really making the decisions. Could be one or the other. You never know. But it's key, though. It's key.
Purple for the Red Sox, Pedroia.
Yeah, a lot of drunk nights with the buddies, with the crew, like coming back home. And
Red Sox, no mas. Brito, what are you up to, Noshtick? How are you doing? Tis been some time. And the Diamondbacks are no mas.
You were the remote for this, by the way, the TVs. There's like a power button on there. You hold it down. Well, no, I got that, but those 2 front TVs are accessing photographs from a USB stick.
Yes.
And I got to access that, but there's just a power button for TVs and not like a other button. I can't scroll across to select the file that'll put the thing on the screen.
I am with you now.
It's because I just need to find it quicker. And that blank screens on the
I have screen. A customer request, Joe.
What?
Fuck off.
Wow.
I know.
Unbelievable.
I thought it was a little bit harsh, but the customer is always right or something.
Sometimes.
Yeah, sometimes. Sometimes. Maybe not ever. Reds are coming off the board with Kyle Waldrop.
Not always.
I mean, almost never, honestly.
You just, almost never.
You tell them that they are. It's.
We let them think that.
Yeah. Whatever keeps your little brains happy. I mean, you're very smart people or something. I don't know. And case hit coming out early. Tampa Bay Devil Rays, Evan Longoria. Oh, I did do something like mildly foolish last night. I had my face red at the hotel.
Had your face red?
Yeah, there was a lady that was doing it for free.
What did your face say?
I recorded it.
You got to post that.
I don't remember exactly.
Okay.
I mean, there's stuff about like me being like either on the West Coast or the East Coast. Then there was like some stuff about Pirates Talion. That's a nice card, blue.
Cool.
We'll delete it tomorrow.
Yahooey!
Okay.
Pirates.
Yahooey!
Nomas.
Yahooey!
Nice one for the Braves. Malik Smith refractor auto. Can't be terribly upset that takes the Braves off the board. You can be mildly upset, but not like terribly.
It's like the greatest name to say.
There is some fun to it.
It is a fun name to say.
Well, I mean, listen. You can't compare that to the rest of the world. The rest of the world is going to look like garbage. So you got to have a fun one from somebody else. It's just the way. Brian Ellington, no way. Yes way. Autograph. What's up, Fly Eagles Fly? Fly Eagles Fly, I've been waiting to see you. I tell you what, I will see what I have. Fly Goes Fly, I sent you a IM. That's your. That's your thing. It's just I've been kind of passing out the codes as I see people because I've been getting kicked out of here, like unable to do any work at the hotel because I got no computer. Troy Tulowitzki, Blue Jays, purple. That's not exactly the one the Blue Jays wanted to go out on, but the Blue Jays still have potential. They still have potential. What are the odds? Like, Noshtick has not been in the room in months. Yahooey has not been in the room in months, and the two arch enemies show up together at the same time. Tampa Bay Rays, Richie Schaefer, green.
Ask Marco.
Rays, no Moss.
Ask Marco.
All right, box numero uno. Yeah, Grant is in Canada. But, I mean, Grant will no longer be in the room. Yeah, Fly Eagles Fly, I IMG your code. I mean, if you still want like what we had talked about earlier, like, I mean, I can take care of that like when we get to Miami, but if there's something else you're interested, please. I never leave home without it. Let's see Leo. Leo, let's get on to Leo. And I mean, if that goes down, I carry another one in my pocket. Well, no, Deer has been back in the room buying stuff under a different name. Not so much asking about the occasional I am about the packs, but all right, well, there is a Supreme in the store, so you can use that to grab the Eagles if you want, and then the certified I can do when I get back. What's up, Frangie? How are you today? Kansas City Royals coming off the board. 225. I am. Frangie, what are you up to today? First auto coming up for the Giants in this box, Trevor Brown. Giants off the board. Vikes fan, it has not shipped. Stuff is being packed to go today. I just have the personal is certified. I took the personals out of the store because I don't have them with me. San Diego Padres, Colin Ray.
Quick question. The autographs, where are they at?
All the way down.
Oh, the long end.
Alright. Yeah, I mean, I've been like unnaturally busy. Like unexpectedly busy, let's say. Like, I mean, doing many, many things. Colin Ray, Padres, I show that. So, just very backed up since I've only got like one guy doing my stuff. Yeah, the Supreme, I mean, we're taking like a ton of that back. A's coming off the board with a Josh Reddick. Yeah, Frangie, I mean, I'm going to keep the love going. This is this party train is not coming off the tracks. Once we get back to Miami, the next promotion that's going to go is going to be bonkers. Jose Berrios for the Twins. We're gonna keep this party going. Angels coming off the board with the Caleb Cowart. I am gonna need a day to get my voice back. Cray Cray, this the Chrome has been super, super nice. I don't know that we're getting any more of it though, to be honest. I mean, we can get more of it, but I don't know if we are. Like, it's almost been, like, way better than Dixel Pirate. That's... It's a Hope Park auto for the Twins. The Twins already off the board. Yeah, see, that's why I think we're just, you know, we went through 45 cases of it, I think, so far, and I think that may just be our swan song on the deal. Stickers that say R and T in them. Regular.
Man, that's inappropriate.
It's not against convention rules. I read
5/8 by 3/8. 135.
I read the rule book. I'm still waiting for the test results from
so I know they might kick you out.
I know, that's why I'm trying to get through this fast before I can.
Alright, got popped. I can't. I got a petty sleeve on the main stage. I can't break it.
What are you doing on the main stage? Say no mas to the Cubs. Didn't they ever burn me? It says on his side, Alyssa is doing a little something. I'm a very powerful machine. I can be doing many things at one time. Yeah, tomorrow, Fly Eagles Fly. I don't know that it's going to be like a whole lot going on because it shuts down at 5.
You don't see him? It needs to be on your screen.
Reds are no mas. Yeah, tomorrow ends at 5, but I think, like, probably everybody's breaking down and stuff. So I don't know that there'll be a whole lot of stuff going on tomorrow. A.A. Ron Nola for the Phillies. That is a card with an autograph on it. That's a holy for the Mariners. Next year, I will be breaking solely from the main stage, just so that I don't have to hear these people talk. Just so I have to hear them talk. Severino for the Yankees. Wave card to 75. All right, Alyssa is done, so let's see where we're at. All right, Yankees off. The Mariners off. The Phillies off. These are going in a hurry. Reds were already off. And Cubs are off. All right, it appears that we are up to date on that right now. I'm sorry, Alyssa, I thought you were done. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. A.A. Ron Blair for the Braves. That's a refractor, too. That means that they use extra special technology to make it extra shiny. I believe it's like some kind of like industry secret that they have. I'm not 100% sure. Because it's an industry secret, like they won't even tell me.
You got the boat down the marina.
I'm still a little bit upset that they did not have my entrance music prepared for the main stage break last night. Blake Snell for the Rays.
Which is?
You know what? Maybe that's why they didn't have it prepared. I don't know. Epic fail on my part. Houston Astros. Jose Altuve, 3 out of 5 red refractor. Nice card. Nice.
Is it really hot in here today?
Honestly, I'm sitting under a vent, so like I'm okay. Yeah, Frange, I did black gold basketball yesterday. I mean, it wasn't that exciting. They didn't let me go like all full-blown crazy on it like I wanted to. I had to tone it down for the masses. But I still tried to get a little sauce in it. Still have my pile of things to take off the board, so nobody panic about that. Don't panic, I said. Yeah, Bates asked me if I wanted to do it because I've been doing so good here so far. He's dangling a little carrot in front of my face. I know, right? He even told me that he was proud of me. I cried a little bit when he did. Next. For the Kansas City Royals, Raul Mondesi. It's a blue. It's the 150. My days are so messed up, too. Like, I feel like it's a day of the week, not a Saturday.
Not a Saturday.
And it looks like I may not be making it to the Topps booth to get my free baseball card. It's the Mariners. It's Tony Zich.
Why don't you go over? Let's get Joe or Nick or Scott or sit down for 10 minutes. That thing will take long.
They can't sit in my seat. They can barely carry my chalk. We've got a redemption. It's Julio Urias. Oh, here's. It's a good card.
Actually,
Wen Ye Chin to 75 Blue Wave. Another redemption? Are you kidding me? It's a good card for the Dodgers. Kenta Maeda,
oh, wow.
Purple.
That's a big one. Over under $100.
Over.
That's what I'm thinking, yeah.
AZ Frozen Rogue should be mildly pleased. I call for the Phillies.
Zero picks given.
Seemed appropriate for today.
Move the panini. Move your panini thing in the back. Gotta, yeah, keep the hoop. Yeah. There it is. Hold on. All right, you ready? Throw them up. Good.
Okay, let's check our board. Phillies already off. Dodgers go now. Marlins already off. Dodgers already off. Mariners already off. Royals already off. Astros going bye-bye. Rays are off. And Braves are off.
You on Twitch too right now?
No. Maybe wants to come get some base. They have about 15,000 base cards. If you're interested, I mean, no pressure, but there's actually kind of pressure.
No pressure. It's actually
kind of pressure. Yeah, I lied. There's a lot of pressure. Franchi's, it's all gone. It's all gone. Dreary refractor. I'm going to try and get some. I mean, it's got to be like Panini basketball. So I can give away like silver packs and stuff, but there's probably going to be some random teams of Supreme Football, so that we can give away that like the national promo thing, like the Babe Ruth ball and all of that deal. Sure.
Stuff in back. How much is it on an average of a team? Like, for instance, I know the Dodgers might be worth more because they have a Dodger in it.
Yeah, I mean, for this, let's see if I can. The Astros are the. Like the most expensive. I mean, so the full case chrome that's 40 autos, it's like $114. But then a team like the Padres that have, I mean, like not as strong a prospect at $29. So it just varies, you know, up and down.
Usually you end up selling some of the teams to the group, right? If you finish the sale.
Well, I mean, that we kind of like it. It's called a filler. So, like, average out the price of the rest of the teams, get the people, like, as many people as you need in it, random the names, and then just do it as a draft. And I mean, we've done them as, like, random teams too, that, like, instead of it being, you know, like, 114 and 29, like, just do an average price so that every team is the same, and then random it all up, and you just get whatever team the random gods happen to decide.
Now, do you send all the cards out?
We For most stuff, we don't send veteran base. So autos, rookies, inserts, refractors, those all ship. But
what are you going to do with all your top scrum?
Give it away. I mean, leave it here.
Can I have one of those?
You're going to give it away? Yeah, I mean, that one's got a little bit of basketball in it. You're welcome to any and all of it you can carry.
I mean, if you want to give it away, can you take it now?
You can take it now if you want. It'll be here. I'll have probably another full one of these later today or tomorrow.
So you don't, I can take this one?
You can, I mean, if you want the, I mean, you take the entire box. Fill it up with, I mean, that, make it tight if you want to. I mean, it's,
okay.
You're doing me a favor. The only football we have, like that I've been doing in the store, is Supreme Football, and that one, all the cards ship in that. Like some stuff, if it's like lower card counts, everything ships, including the veterans. But something like this, something like Bowman, not everything goes.
Well, it's my secret. I'm not going to tell anyone else. It'll be all over the
country. Yeah, I mean, it's mostly people asking, like, oh, are there any, like, autos in there, like,
well,
that you're giving away?
Them. You're selling them.
Well, I know. That's Joe Mauer for the Twins, purple.
Do you ever do Adams boxes? World Breakers or
Breakers. We did one. We did once, like a basketball thing not too long ago. I didn't think there was value.
Well, a friend of mine was trying to convince me to buy boxes.
I mean, I don't know. The basketball was just insanely expensive, too. And I mean, there was a Jordan rookie, you know, in it, but.
I sell at card shows. Well, I'm selling here. Yeah. What I do with these is I put them in my teams. Insect moments. But I know you take all the refractors and it's still good.
Yeah, no, I mean, together. I mean, people do want them. It's just, I mean, for me, too time consuming to go through and do it. So.
Right. I appreciate it.
No, I mean, like I said, there'll be more tomorrow. If you want them, even later today, I can open another five cases of the chrome. So there'll be plenty of it. Kyle Waldrop, it's a refractor auto for the Reds. You're welcome. All right. So, Supreme Football is the only thing that we're actually doing, like, for trying to do it for people here. We're all part of Ripping Wax's three break-in groups. So we're each selling 10 breaks of Top Supreme. One person out of each break gets a spot in a promotion that we're doing here. All 30 of those people that end up in it win something. The top, like, three prizes are a 31 Yankees signed baseball with Ruth in the sweet spot, a Jordan autographed jersey, giving away spots in, like, this vintage break, like the 1952 Topps PSA set that's wearing. So, I mean, there is that. It's $30 a team, and that's about the only football that's that behind that. No, you're welcome. Yeah, I mean, again, it's just going to be here for whoever wants to take it. The Cardinals, Rosenthal blue.
Cardinals off the board.
Yeah, I should have told him that I needed the box. That he could have the cards, but I needed the box.
Buy some cards from him.
They are coming off the board. The Nationals, Lucas Giolito, rookie auto. Dang, son. Box is already strong. Anybody want to bet what is happening with Kane Acey? I'm saying child. Another one for the Dodgers. Trace Thompson. Another one, nice one for the Pirates. Jameson Taillon. Gold, 35 out of 50. Pirates already off the board. Should I charge him for the second box, you think? I mean, what do you think? $50? Ryan Dahl for the A's. Autograph. Yeah, I mean, since he seemed like very interested in it, and he's gonna set it and sell it anyway. Maybe I should get a little bit of mine if he's getting some of his. You know what I'm saying? My boss told me that you can have it, but yeah, I mean, he's got a booth here, so like him and whatever his lady friend were, and just, you know, have him haul it back and forth and back and forth and back and forth. Anything to mildly entertain myself, I mean, I feel like is the way to go. Sir, I'm going to need you to sing a song for my room. How much they like it will decide how much of the bass you can get. You've only got one chance, so don't screw it up. Red Sox, Brian Johnson. Well, that would be a complete fail, because yeah, Red Sox are off. I laugh at very little, especially when, like, mildly creepy old guy card purveyors are involved. Pirates, Allen Hanson. $4.99. What time does he usually come in here? Like 1 or something? It is Astros. It is Matt Defay. It's base auto. Astros are already off of the board. I mean, you could just call him until he wakes up if you need something. So, yep. It's all the all the veteran players. Syndergaard, Mets, purple. And that takes the Mets off the board. Things are getting things are starting to get a little tight now. Starting to get a little tight. Yeah, you can take all of that you want. As much as you can get, as much as you can carry.
All right. Guys, just take a hand. Just take a handful, and then we'll look through them later. You guys got a whole car ride home, you can look through these.
Trevor Brown, it's purple refractor auto for the Giants.
Hey, Jacob. Take a hand.
Watch out. Tyler, do you have your bag?
Yeah.
Let's go. Tyler Naquin. What's up? Yeah, it's our first Indians auto.
Boys, come on.
What's up, man? How are you doing today? Already off the board. Cubs, Kyle Schwarber, auto. Yes, it is. AZ Frozen Rope. Yes, it is. And, your some of your teams are off the board. You got some hits. When it's over. McGuire, the Nationals been good. Kevin Clark, Blue Jays. I mean, it's been crazy busy. Like, we were open Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday until 12:30. Like, I broke from 10 to 12:30. Then yesterday they were only open till 6. Today's only open till 6. But, I mean, Topps Chrome has been amazing. It's Mike Trout! It is Mike Evan Trout. Congratulations, Angels. It is Rara. I have declined to attend. I'm getting all the like the gold packs, the black box, the photos, all of that stuff, but not going to the party.
Making our own party.
So when I get back, I will have silvers and golds and the black box. I'm going to give away in some fashion. No, she didn't come. It ended up being like too expensive, and we're trying to like take an actual vacation in like October, so we're just putting the money that she would have come here to that. My plans for tonight are to go go to some place called White House Subs. It's supposedly very good. And then go sit on my ass in the bed and get hunt some Pokemon, probably watch some Olympic stuff, and go the hell to sleep. I've been out too much. My throat is killing me. Ben Zobrist Blue, refractor for the Cubs. I mean, I have not talked this much probably in my entire life. As I have right now. I did hear that Chase Elliott is supposed to be at the VIP party. Scottie Pippen, I heard, is going to be there. Reggie Jackson, I was told, is going to be there. San Francisco Giants, Kobe Tomlinson. Giants are already off the board. AZ Frozen Rope, I think you may be pleasantly surprised. I don't want to build it up too much, but you did all right. Philly's Darnell Sweeney, base auto. McGuire, do you suggest anything in particular from said sub shop? I mean, is a Philly cheesesteak, a good Philly cheesesteak, something to expect from such a place? Tyler White, Astros. Another nice one for the Twins, Jose Berrios. Chuck, what are you up to on this fine Sunday or fine Saturday? See, that's it. I mean, I am a fan of the Philly cheesesteak. I had one like at the hotel restaurant. It was not at the hotel. Like some wing something place. It was not inspiring. Jorge Lopez to 75 for the Brewers. But I really just want to sicken myself with fries and cheese and Garf has been spectacular. Has just been spectacular. But if you're interested, I'm going to recommend that you get into it quickly somewhere. Because I cannot fathom how this much goodness can be spread out over the course. Now it's Smith for the Braves. I mean, it feels like it's been front-loaded. Numbers are the only thing. There is a case hit in everyone that's not numbered. I do consider that a hit. But otherwise, just numbers and autos. This is why I do this in front of people and not by myself. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 left. That'd be 6 teams each if nobody else hits in this. Really, the Rockies are about the only one that's surprising me so far in this one.
So I'm going to just do one quick overview. Every team that you can win is actually here. Put it just aside from the end of the game. It's a team that's happening. From Rudum, Sanko, Garoppolo,
all right. Who will remain safe and who will go home? This. And the Diamondback stay. Out of 499, everybody's safe so far. I'm gonna have to take a poop after this. Dodgers, Corey Sager, base auto. I mean, that's okay if you like, you know, like autographed cards. Yankees A-Rod, purple to 225. Or no, those are 275. Yankees Pazos. Yeah, that, like, I got out too fast. And I ate hotel chicken fingers. And I can say that's probably not the best choice of eating stuff. All right, two more handfuls. Will everyone remain safe? Oh, the Jasper Sinan. Well, I already got the, I already pulled the super. So why not the gold? And an eBay 1/150 out of 50, Ryan Braun gold. Yeah, I just. Tigers off the board with an Ian Kinsler purple. Oh, that hurts. No, I'm not going to do that. It's done. It's over. It's over. And the Dodgers, that's the only one that's left. All right, so we have got 1, 2, 3, 4 teams that went sans card. So let me put this here. I should have gotten some boxes. All right, so let's go through these hits to show the AZ Frozen Rope since he was not here. All right, Dull for the A's. Italian Gold for the Pirates. Thompson, Dodgers. Reds, Waldrop. Drury, Diamondbacks, Blair, Braves, Refractor, Snell, Rays. Zitch, Mariners. Eichhoff, he's a Philly. These are just colors. Samson, purple, reds. Phillies, Nola. Deho Lee, Mariners. Park, Twins. Ellington, Mariners. Cowart, Angels, blue. Malik Smith, refractor. Stripling, Dodgers. Pazos, Yankees. The Sager, Dodgers. Brito, Diamondbacks. Malik Smith, Braves.
All Braves.
Berrios, Twins, purple.
I break with the guys over here.
Houston, Astros, and Tyler White. Phillies, Darnell Sweeney. Kelby Tomlinson, Giants. Schwarber, Cubs. Schwarber, Cubs. Naquin, Indians. Brown, purple, Giants. Duffy, Astros. Hanson, Pirates. And Red Sox, Brian Johnson. So did you feel okay about that, AZ Frozen Rope? I mean, do you feel like you did all right with that? So it shall be. Oh shit! I forgot there was. All right, I got more to show. I just completely was sitting off to the side. Jose Altuve, red refractor. A Lucas Giolito rookie autograph. A rookie auto of Julio Urias. And a purple parallel auto Kenta Maeda. I was pulling your leg. That's some good stuff.
Important question. At 7 o'clock, me, Jesse, and Morgan go see Suicide Squad. Do you want to
come? No, thank you. I just want to go to sleep.
You're going to go to sleep? You said? At 7?
Well, I mean, closer to 6, probably.
Jeez.
If you...
I thought I'd pass the invitation.
If you get a chance, could you give me some boxes? Like,
white boxes?
Yeah. I mean...
I'll bring you a bunch right now.
That's awesome. If it's 400s or 300s, like 400s, maybe like 7.
Just bring you like 7 boxes.
Perfect, thank you.
Looking for cardboard Jesus.
J-Con.
Hey, how are you doing?
I'm doing all right. How's it going? That's my wife.
Good.
AP.
Nice to meet you.
Cardboard Jesus.
What are you guys up to today? Just
come up from Richmond. Bust mob stuff.
Nice.
Goodfellas autograph. Hello, Jan. Good reaction.
Very cool. I didn't even know that some of that stuff was there. I haven't.
Historic autograph stuff.
I haven't been out of the... out of the seat.
They got you change of the chair or something over there?
No, it's running the one man show. Not very cool.
That's awesome. Awesome stuff. How you been? Making it all right?
It's been crazy busy. I mean, thankfully, just.
Scotty, like we got run over by a truck.
It's good to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you too. How long a drive is that?
Seven.
I don't know.
It was seven. What drive?
It could be worse. Bye, nice to meet you too. Alright, let me, I don't know if, I can take a mod hammer, that it might take all that I have in my soul. Not good. Not good at all. Oh, man, what am I doing? All right, where are my teams? Let's I have to do a little bit of combo action. Are you serious, Paul? Are you serious? There's been like 25 to 35 mod hammers dropped.
I just want to show you the hottest wagon, but that one's
I mean, it seems like you're doubting me. It seems like you're doubting me. No, okay, AC has made a lifestyle choice. All right, 30 divided by 4, 7, and a half. All right, come on, man. Do some proper math here. There's 4 people involved. I need to get 4 people, 30 teams total. God, I may need some help with this. I think I have to be, man. I have, see, that's what I'm trying to, for some reason, my brain is just not working. Oh, come on, man. Just use your smarts. You can do this, Jason. You can do this. Yeah, I guess you can... While I work this out, you can at least... look at my... Look at what I won off of Carmelo Anthony. Okay, so yeah, I need to combo 2 teams. Let's just do the two junkiest teams together. That will be the Padres and Blue Jays together, why not? And the White Sox and Orioles. I figured it out, everybody. I figured it out. Okay, there's that one. Okay, all right, let's roll the dice. Number's four. It's just not as busy. Hazy Frozen Rope, I don't think it's as busy. K.A. Clement, I am going to say yes to that. Alright, it's going four times. These are teams. 28 is the number that we had because we comboed some up. And four. Royals on top, Reds on bottom. Then we can go to the... Four times here, one, two, three, and four. Rip City rules! I did that. I don't care. Alright, so this is who you guys have. Feast upon such things, and let's open these boxes again. I only had three of the hobby boxes left. It was supposed to be a half case, so I'm throwing two jumbos in on it. That's the overkill that I have, so let's go. Master, I mean, I can rest when I'm dead, man. I can rest when I'm dead. I gotta do this for you guys. I mean, I came here to break and chew bubblegum, and I'm out of bubblegum, so. I can't do that. No, if you guys show up, you're just gonna do it while I go get like a frozen Coke or something and walk around and see if I can find any cool Buccaneer stuff. Get you all to work. All right, Felix Hernandez, first one popping out, the 75. Beans, I would offer to pay you in base, but. I don't know if I'm going to have any. First auto coming up is James Pazos. Let's refractor. One Sager. Nix, no Correas. I guess it's a good thing that I wasn't doing anything with that box of giant box of cards beside me. Next auto is for the Twins. Tyler Duffy. I know, dude. I mean, you can't, you're not even gonna say something? Hell no. He didn't say hello, thanks, goodbye, lick my, you know, taint, nothing. At least the kids like ask, like, oh, can we take these? And I just tell them no. The Brewers, Michael Reed. Yes, he is. I mean, just go through, you know, get all your favorite players. I mean, because we have established that you can never have enough base. Ruzy Castillo, gold for the Red Sox. Well, no, the guy that took an entire box, took a 5,000 count box of it. He's gonna make team sets and then sell them. Like that, he at least told me what he was gonna do. That when he comes back, we are either gonna make him sing a song. Travis Jankowski, Padres.
For sure, bro. All right, I'm gonna let you go.
Are there any 1950s era Yankees Flagels fly?
Oh my gosh, we have Super Bowl trophy on the food court. There's a Super Bowl trophy on the food court. Signed by Joe Namath. The National Sports Bowl is going to be in the 25 has a 25, 1-2,
Pirates Allen Hansen. Oh, Mazda has figured it out. It was a big question. We did not know exactly what it was for. Now we do. Up the old B-hole. Brandon Drury for the Brewers Diamondbacks. I got Brewers on the brains. All right, there's number one. You know what? I am going to be... I am going to be a butthole about it. I'm putting like some of them in this way. And then some of them in this way, so that you can't just flip through it. Man, I am so dirty. So dirty. Ooh. This next one's going in upside down. Maybe sideways even. No. No, dude, I was in the hotel like 11:30 last night. I mean, I was up a little bit late just because, like, Joe went out, and then Joe came in, and then, like, I woke up, and then Joe got food and stuff. Like, I know, right, Beans? Well, I mean, I've only seen one so far, but I mean, the day is young. It's embarrassing. The Jaspies have to have both of them up there. They can't do it by themselves. Kettle Marte for the Mariners. It's blue. Joe talks a lot. I call for the Phillies. I have like a 5-case break. Davey in the house. How are you doing, Davey? Andrew or Brian Ellington. I think Supreme is like the only thing that's in the store at this point. Things went what some would call a cray cray. Oh, I want to just go ham on it. I am seriously gonna have to poop and get some water. Jock Peterson is 75. After this, so there will be a 10-minute intermission. Yeah, Bitzel Sean, I'm going to put some, I still have not decided, either Black Gold Gala or Lux in the store so that I can give away like some, like these breaker packs I have and like some other stuff. Brito for the Diamondbacks auto. Because I was told that I have to give those away with that product. So. Nice refractor auto for Malik Smith. Lux is your choice. All right, I'll see how much Lux I have in there, and I will load it up. Maybe try and get it done tomorrow. You know what I've not seen in forever? Like, picture variations. I haven't seen any of the variations. They're tomorrow, but tomorrow's like, is kind of a short day. Altamonte for the Royals, like tomorrow we've got a breakdown and stuff, so it's only open until 5. I don't know if he bought it here just because there wasn't room in the van, Chris Fitz. I mean, I try to stay out of his business if I can. I don't really care. I mean, I'm not a Lucius Fox fan exactly. I just was pulling like Lucius Fox as like it was my job out of Bowman. I mean, I guess I like the Rays kind of because I'm from, you know, from the area. So if it's good for the Rays, then I'm happy with it.
Wow.
And honestly, I knew that he got traded, but I didn't even know who he got traded to. So now I know. Oh, dude, I can't. Did you just see what I did with these? Good luck looking at that one. Finding the cards you want in there, sucker. Alright. Three hobbies, we break. We see if maybe I go ahead and try and throw that Lux in. Like, see if I should. I mean, I should have some break of it in the store. Like, get some spots sold on that while we do do some of Kate Ace's business. Does that seem like a reasonable plan? Is Lucius Fox even any good? Please, there's still... Julie has just started listing paper lots on eBay. 20 cards per. Running them at auction. So if anybody needs like any paper from Bowman, just search for it on the eBay. Noah's Helper is the name. And we have got some base and some cards that aren't base. We've got some rookie cards and some cards that are not rookies. Because it's a mixed set of cards that not everybody is going to get the same thing in every single one. It's the Stephen Piscotti. The Cardinals. Blue auto 150. I didn't even have time. I was gonna write a song for the Nationals. I didn't even have time to do it. So embarrassed. So embarrassed. Ryan Dull for the A's. Shut your mouth. Shut it right now. This is a good card. This is crazy. Robinson Cano, purple. Got a little variant for the Twins. 7/99. Future Stars. Byron Buxton. $500,000. Damn, how do I get that's what the card says, KR Plays. I mean, if you have issue with that, you're gonna have to take that up with them. Yeah, I saw somebody, Darren was walking around, and somebody's got a box of the, 87 Fleer? Is that the Jordan year? Yeah, 86, 87, a sealed box for sale. Thank you. One, it's 75. Asking 75. Right, KR plays. Your stuff isn't that nice. They, I don't know, they just don't make enough of it. And the Jasmine are doing Spectra. Spectra basketball. Well, they're doing it on the main stage. Like, I guess I could just walk up there and take it. Wait. You can play with Cash Nasty here. I have to go, guys. I have to go. Nice card for the Dodgers. Purple refractor auto, Corey Sager, 132 out of 250. At least they're ahead of the curve on the, that kind of stuff. Adam Wainwright, purple for the Cardinals. What are we doing here? We're the Yankees. James Pazza. Did I not request Bach? Do you guys remember me requesting boxes from Mario like an hour ago? Yeah, Brito, I've been pulling like it's my job. And Bates had the Yankees like kind of expensive. Like, I didn't think that there was like anybody that amazing in it. Yeah, we really. Yeah, I've seen, I think, one Severino auto in. What are we talking? Like 10 cases of this stuff? 11 cases, maybe? Between personals and things? So it's Spectra basketball. Yeah, that's a nice Porzingis. They just pulled a Porzingis gold patch auto 2/10.
New York Knicks, Scott N.
Scott Ray, who is the host. Would you share the day
again? Yes, it's a link in the holiday.
It is terrible because, oh, there was a D. Gordon Blue at the pier. They had a like a 3-point contest. You get 15 shots, like 5 from the corner, 5 from the top of the key, and 5 from the other corner. Like you, if you, you know, get so many, you win prizes. So, Bates and Gelb and Nick and Mike and like several others like just went like round and round like trying to see like who could do, who could play better. Let's just say some people embarrass themselves. I think Darren ended up being like doing the best. I think he got like six.
I gotta drop knowledge on your room real quick.
Knowledge being dropped.
Oh, I could. KR plays. I hit the second most shots last night. Out of everybody that was there. Thank you very little. Guys, I hate to interrupt the CBJ marathon. You shut your mouth, Paul. Here's the deal. 1954 Bowman football pack break. Possible George Blanda rookie, 175 a spot. 1962 Topps football, 6 spots, pack break. Ditka rookie, Fran Tarkenton rookie, 125 a spot. 87-88 Flair basketball, what's up, Flood? $20 a spot. 76 Topps football, Walter Payton rookie, $20 a spot. Does anybody have any interest in any of those breaks?
Gotta give him a visual.
Me too.
Oh my. Oh my. Paul, it is. I will allow you to break with someone else this time and this time only. Okay?
That's very nice of you, Jesus.
I am a merciful God. And a generous one as well. And handsome.
87-88 Flair basketball, Kara plays. Jordan in a 10 gets like 5K.
Sabrina Green. Dude, that's seriously, that's some hot sounding stuff. No.
Pack. One pack, Kevin.
Do not color my hair.
What's up, Brian? How you doing?
What's up?
Loving life?
Bye.
$20, Kevin.